Punarapi maranam punarapi jananam punarapi matri jathare sayanam. Gauriya Goshtipati Srila Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami Thakur Prabhupada told, I can show my submission. I can show my submission unto the lotus feet of my Guru Pad Padma. I can show my submission unto the lotus feet of Guru Pad Padma if my personal interest and desire is not disturbed. If my personal interest and desire is disturbed, in that case, I am not going to follow my Gurudev. Actually, you can remember, life is very uncertain. I started with this sloka, and actually, we have seen that Arjun going to speak that now I am surrendered unto your lotus feet, so I am your disciple, so you can advise me. That day, I told. At the same time, I told that Arjun speaking that I am your disciple, whatever you think fit for me in this situation, you can advise me. But at the same time, you can remember I told that the submission of Arjun is not perfect at present. Because if the submission of Arjun is perfect, I mean, at present he is in stage to play such a role. Not that he is eternal Parsad, okay. But now at present, we see, he is now going to prove that he is inclined. But I already told he is not inclined. How? If he is at all inclined, then he is going to perform his own duty. What Krishna is going to do? Why, how it is possible for Arjun again to speak, no jotse, I cannot fight. You have no scope to speak this way because you already told you are my Gurudev, you would advise me whatever is good. But still, I can show you, Arjun speaking, that I cannot fight. This is the condition. Now point is there. In our life, we can also check up what kind of submission we have in our life. You can remember in Chaitanya Charitamrita is written, Diksha kale shishya kare atma samarpan, shei kale Krishna tare kare atma sham. You can remember. It is written in Chaitanya Charitamrita, at the time of submission, if Diksha kale shishya kare atma samarpan, submission, total submission. If at that time 100% submission is proved, in that case, no time, there is no time. It will take no time to come Dibbogyan. Krishna can readily make him just fit. Krishna tare kare atma samman. Atma sam mean Krishna come immediately. When if you are going to prove 100% submission unto the lotus feet of Sadguru, unto the lotus feet of Sadguru, always remember, don't think otherwise. In that case, Krishna immediately, because somebody can explain different way. So first of all, I am speaking standard. You have no scope to explain different way, zigzag way, to prove me that Maharaj is speaking this way. So point is that, so if 100% submission is approved, then as far as Chaitanya Charitamrita, readily Krishna can make him just like himself. Man, it means not like second Krishna, duplicate Krishna, not that. Chinmoy. Immediately Krishna can change his all sarup and he can feel a Chinmoy sarup. Atmasam means quality. Actually, Krishna is transcendental. Follow. Chinmoy. And the devotee can also feel, I am Chinmay. No distress, no problem, no fighting, no argument, nothing, everything vanish. At the time of submission, if I can prove that I am 100% submit, then all question, doubt, all finish. But still we see the doubts of Krishna not yet finished. It is one kind of, you know, arrangement by Yogamaya, by Krishna, otherwise how we can get 700 sloka? It's not possible. So it's surely it's arranged by Krishna. Eh? So fighting going to start tonight, right now, and Krishna going on putting question one by one, and when Arjuna going to put one by one question, Krishna wanted to speak something, but cannot speak clearly because now he is not ready to accept properly. I told you that day, na? When Guru Maharaj looking, my heart is not appropriate to accept. Still argument going on. Gurudev cannot speak anything. Only can smile at me and keep silence. Whenever Guru Maharaj can find that I am totally inclined, can believe whatever Guru Maharaj is going to speak, then he can immediately speak about that absolute truth. And Snigdha Sishya, I already many times discussed, you can remember. Snigdha Sishya means, in English if you try to translate, you cannot get appropriate meaning. Snigdha means in English sober. But sober, this word is not applicable here. Snigdha means more inner meaning. Snigdha means totally inclined at the lotus feet of Gurudev, no argument, everything, all kind of distress, argument, gone, vanished. His heart is now fully inclined. In that case, he can feel a very sweet, you know, feeling. I am serving good in my own love, I know. I was actually in material world, and when I come and wanted to serve Guru Padma, I feel some sort of bliss. I am going to Calcutta day by day, running to publish one book, but Guru Maharaj, when I come back, Guru Maharaj in bed, dancing. My son, my father coming, my father. So I become more excited. Follow? Because I see, I find my Guru Maharaj is so happy that I am doing so simple seva, giving so much, you know, inspiration. So naturally, my heart become this. So I can do more seva. I don't know why. Why Guru Maharaj is lying in bed? But whole society running like magic. Externally, you cannot find Guru Maharaj lying in bed. But in lying in bed, but he is controlling the whole society, our mind, everything. Provided I am not doing any aparad. Automatically, I see. Everything going on, everything like, you know. Very nice. That feeling I cannot forget. That feeling I cannot forget. Very nice. Direct feeling. Anyway, so Krishna can immediately make you, you know, Chinmay. You have the scope to feel your Chinmay Saru, Chinmay Bhav, if you are 100. But we are unlucky. At the time of Diksha, most of us not 100% inclined. Follow? Maybe 20%, maybe 50%, maybe 60%, maybe 80%, maybe 90%, maybe 95%, maybe 99%. But still 1% is lacking. You cannot prove. It's the arrangement of Yogamaya, Maya. And that shortage of inclination can be make up. You can make up. Provided you are doing Guru Seva. Follow what I mean to say. Diksha, the procedure, Diksha, this procedure is a long procedure. I can explain someday. You think Diksha means, oh, I approach Guru Maharaj, Guru Maharaj, give me mantra. My Diksha is over. No! Diksha is a long procedure. Long procedure. Diksha is so long procedure, you cannot imagine. Never you heard. Follow? You go, maybe at the time of Diksha, you wanted to prove some inclination, but it was maybe 60%. Because your bodily related thinking, body related thing not over. So how it is possible to prove? Inclination, I can give one example, then you can feel. One practical example. Because thousands of philosophy I can speak, but you cannot understand. I can give one example. You can feel directly, oh, really, inclination. Guru Maharaj also giving example. I can also speak that. At the time of flood, follow. You are lying, your child lying, everybody lying, your husband lying, everybody lying, sleeping. At the same time, the barrage broken. Suddenly, all flood at the time of rainy season coming to inundate the whole place, and you find water. Why? You find that whole place is inundated. Now, who can protect whom? Who can protect you? Mother going to protect his own child, or husband going to protect wife, or husband going to, I mean, father going to, protect a small child? Who? Everybody busy to protect themselves. All busy. Suppose that father now in a current of water going away without any, what to do? No protection. Who can protect? Now suddenly, why is flood taking, current of flood taking him away. At the same time, when going with and calling, oh Lord, save me, oh Lord, save me. At the same time, he find some branches of banyan tree hanging. Suddenly, he catch the banyan tree immediately. Then the current could not take him more. He catch the banyan tree and somehow protect himself and climb the tree. Now I'm safe. Follow? So at that time of that danger, what kind of submission was there unto the lotus feet of Krishna? Oh, Krishna, save me, I am going to die, 100%. Because you are going to die. A drowning man catches at a straw. Now, by chance, he gets one branches of tree hanging. Then climbs up. Follow? At the time of fighting, suppose world war going on, or one country with another, their countrymen, they are feeling not safe, not secure. They think any time the opponent party can come and kill us. So they, thousands of people coming here to take shelter in India. At that time, check post is open. Because they are poor now. Now fighting going on, they can die. Is on humanitarian ground, the border is now open. Border security board, not going to deal. Because they like to save their own life. They are coming. And government arranging their food, everything, water from helicopter. This, that. Follow. But when the fighting is over, they can go back to their own country. So we say in Bengali that they are Saranathi. Saranathi means they are actually want to take shelter in India. They are Saranathi. For the time being, they are going to show some submission unto the lotus feet of government, Indian government. But there is not permanent. Also, in our material life, we find a wife going to show submission unto the lotus feet of husband. Otherwise, marriage is incomplete. What do you mean by marriage? Nobody understands. Everybody married. I all married Maharaj, he married, everybody married. But they don't understand the meaning of marriage. They don't understand. If I ask what is the meaning of marriage, they cannot understand. Even Indian people, they cannot speak. Marriage means, I was explaining this to him, marriage means my rage. Marriage means marriage, one kind of marriage in desire. But practically, marriage is actually, you see, at the time of marriage, it is some mantra is there in Rig Veda. Jadidam hidayam tabo tadidam hidayam mamo. When marriage going on, you will have to speak this mantra. Jadidam hidayam mamo tadidam hidayam tabo. Follow, you will have to speak. Mani, your heart and my heart totally submerged, same. I cannot reserve any personal desire or I cannot reserve anything. What is in your inside your heart? That is called Pratibrata Dharma in Sanskrit or Bengali. Pratibrata Dharma. A chaste lady always want to prove his chastity by this Pratibrata Dharma. Pratibrata mean Gandhari was Pratibrata, Draupadi was Pratibrata. You don't know what is the meaning of Pratibrata. In dream also, they are not going to think about any other man. Even in dream, always think about that. I already told about that Pratibrata Ramani, Chaitanya Charitamrita already is there. Pratibrata Ramani, details I cannot speak because I have to start here. Pratibrata Ramani, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu speaking. Leprosy is... Is my husband, leprosy, so many big case I don't like to speak. While coming back from prosquarter with husband, somehow the husband, the leg was, you know, hanging, and somehow touched that leg touched the body of Mandabha Rishi, who was on a nipple, I mean, shul, tridon. So many big case I can speak after, no time, I have to start. In that case, Mandabha Rishi is very angry and speaking, "Hey, who touched? Who is touching my body? He can die. As soon as the sun rises in the sky, he can die." Then Pratibrata Ramani stop with the husband on shoulder and speaking in front of that Mani Rishi. Rishi, don't know what to you. But if I am actually chaste lady, Pratibrata Ramani, then sun cannot rise in the sky. Huh? Yes, sun cannot rise in the sky. Really so. Morning gone, everything gone, sun not rising, everybody gone mad. All demigods, everything. What happens? If 2 or 3 days sun not going to rise, all we can cover up with ice. So sun is our heart. Follow? Is Narayan in Gita, Bhagavan saying, you can think, Jyotishko Vastu, brighting, you know, among them, I am actually sun god. Vibhuti. So now you see the case, sun not going to rise. Everybody in the Brahma, everybody praying to chaste lady, well, we are going to make some amicable situation, I mean solution. Please try to. Then after that, his husband was cured of leprosy. Disease is gone. Not going to die. He is going to change decision. Then special arrangement. So this way, actually, chaste lady when speaking, jadidam hidayam tabo tadidam hidayam namo. That means it is called Pratibrata Ramani. It is called in Bengali or Sanskrit, Sahadharmini. It is called Sahadharmini. What is your dharma? It's my dharma. I cannot have separate desire. But at present, marriage is one kind of, you know, a game, nothing. Nobody understands the meaning of game. Even those who are staying in India, you ask them, what is the meaning? One foreign philosopher describes, marriage is nothing but friendship between two human souls having two different opposite. Follow? Friendship between two human souls. But that friendship is also doubt. So here, actually, why I am explaining? Arjun speaking, right. Arjun is not wrong. At least Arjun speaking that I am your disciple. Please, you know, is you give me advice. At least, Arjuna speaking this way. Same case, Prabhupada speaking. Some young devotees, they are, you know, brahmachari, they are doing some wrong. Not good. They should not have done this kind of. Then one influential man, his rich man, coming to Prabhupada. Prabhupada, you can drive them away from mat. They are doing some illegal thing. There actually, I have someone question to you. If you find somebody is very sick, where you can send them? Where you like to send them? To hospital. Come on. This Gauriya Math is one kind of hospital, Gauriya hospital. So they are coming to me to get treatment. Maybe they are not cured, but they are ready to take treatment. Making some mistake. This kind of argument Prabhupada speaking. And that man giving argument, then why not you go to street, roadway, and take all men going road, you can take them and help them. I can help them all, provided at least they can speak, try to treat me, give me treatment. Prabhupada speaking, well, I can arrange that treatment. But at least I am not going to catch them and pull them in more. At least some of them can come and speak, then I am having some disease, you please give me treatment. This much? So here the same question comes. If I have some defects, still I come to Guru Maharaj. Guru Maharaj give me, you know, Harinam, Diksha. Guru Maharaj say, okay, at least 50% inclined, I know. Through bhajan he can recover, his disease can vanish. Then someday he can discover 100% inclination. So with this hope, with this desire, those to save this bonded soul, Guru Maharaj is ready to give them. Okay. But sometime in middle, they can prove some opposite thing. They can develop some kama, krodha, lust, any kind of, because they are full of desire, they are not yet cured. They are given Harinam, they can go on doing Harinam. After doing Harinam, their submission is perfect, they are going to follow Gurudev, but then in future. So Diksha is a long procedure, I can discuss someday. How long? Even after I leave this body, if I am successful to cut this material body, after Sarupshuddhi, Vastusuddhi, even there also I am going to follow my Guru Maharaj. There also. Maybe my Guru Maharaj in the form of some Sakya Manjari. Who can say? There I will have to follow. If Guru Maharaj at all giving inspiration, I will have to follow. So Diksha doesn't mean you have taken mantra and leave Gurudev and gone. You can lead your life fancifully. Follow. That's why Prabhupada speaking that a life without any submission is like a beastly life, beastly, like Pashu. His life is just like a beast. A man which is having no inclination, 100%, anugottahin vyakti pashu sadrishyo. I mean more than pashu. A pashu, I can bring one pashu, I can give training, maybe he can, a dog, anything, komata. Follow. Guru Maharaj used to say, what is this? I say, your sannyas danda. So danda is here for how long? I mean, you put here for so long period, they're not going to change position, no. So this is called anugatya. If I put the danda this way, 10 years continuously, cannot change pose, same way. Guru Maharaj giving this example. And Bhagavad, it is written, Bikrito Pashor Yatha. Bikrito Pashor Yatha. Like I go to market and buy one animal and I can put anywhere. Not long ago, only 100 and 200 years ago also, in, you know, Portugal, there was a system of buying one man like beast. They used to buy. In market they are going and buying one man. Hey, come. He chain up and this was a system, slavery system. It's called slavery system. And in Africa, it was apartheid system. White man always going to dominate black man. Long time. They are going to treat them like beast. After long time agitation, you know, Andalan. After that, they got equal right. At present, no problem. Now, what I wanted to say, Karpanna dosa apohato sabhavaha, prichvami tvam dharma sanguro chetaha, yachreyosvat nishitam bruhi tanme, shishaste aham, swadhimam tam pravanyam. This speech of Krishna going to prove that Krishna, as if Krishna is now going to prove his submission unto the lotus feet of Krishna and request him, Krishna, to guide me, give me advice because I am your disciple. They have their close friendship. Suppose you have close friendship with somebody, so you have, you are not going to show any dignity because your friend always fighting, playing and speaking so rough. How I can show dignity at present? So Krishna having a very deep friendship with, you know, Arjuna having deep friendship with Krishna. Follow. Now at present, here Arjuna wanted to speak. I am inclined because I am your disciple. This I mean, if you are disciple, if you are inclined, what Krishna is going to speak, you will have to do. Inclined mean, hey, do that, you will have to do. Inclined doesn't mean, oh, I cannot do it, is it good for me? You are not inclined. You have any doubt? Now you have doubt inside your heart. So this is not called. Inclination means, if Gurudev speaking this, okay. This means final. Final. After that, no argument. So now you see, in Upanishad also we know tat vijnanartham sa guru mevhavi gachet samito pani sautyam sautyam brahmanishtam. You will approach a brahmanishtha guru with samit. It sacrifice, for saya sacrifice you will have to take shamut. Shamit means actually submission. You have to take, to put in the fire and take resolution, Gurudev, I am not, I am actually 100% inclined. Now you can swadhimam tam prapanyam. I am prapanya. Prapanya means I am inclined. So you please give me teaching. Because I cannot understand, I cannot take a decision what to do, what not to do. This way. So now actually Arjuna is a puzzling condition. Krishna Arjuna cannot take any decision. So there is so many explanation. I don't like to touch so many things because time cannot permit. So, you see, so I was explaining this thing. Bharati Vidyavasan also speaking this way, but I was explaining. So, you should not have any doubt, any suspicion into the word of Gurudev or Vaishnava. Follow? Yes. Now, infatuation is also there, moho. Still now, infatuation is there, covering the whole heart of Arjuna. Why you speak? Ajnanati virandasa gyananjana salaka chakshurimita jnanata smesi guru veno. But what do you mean by this? There is deep darkness. There is deep darkness inside my heart. The Gurudev, what Gurudev can give? Gurudev give me some light of knowledge. Give me some black in my eyes. My eye become very bright and I can see anything. In that case, what can happen? Ajnana divinanta gananjana salakaya. Gan anjan salakaya. Sala means one application. one instrument. With this, Gurudev can give anjan so that my eyes can become bright, I can see what is what. Follow? So now actually, this is called Guru Pranam or Jnanadvinam this way. But here we see, still now, Krishna Arjuna, the heart of Krishna Arjuna is full of infatuation. Krishna has also some argument, Arjuna, argument, doubts, you know, suspicion. No, otherwise how speaking this way? After this word, Swadhimam Tam Prapanyam, after this kind of speech we cannot expect from Arjuna. No hi prapaswami mama panuddat jachokam muchoshanam indriyanam abappo bhumau asapatnamidram rajyam surana opi chwadhipatyam. Rajyam surana opi chwadhipatyam. Follow. No hi prapaswami. Actually, if we are going to enjoy the full sovereignty, undisturbed sovereignty. Nobody going to disturb us. Sovereignty, you know, all over the world, nobody is there to of opponent party. This is called total sovereignty. At all, if we are going to enjoy total sovereignty, undisturbed, unopposed sovereignty all over the world. And if we are going to enjoy the, you know, the post of our kingdom, anyway, kingdom full of riches, and what to speak? If we are going to become the, going to get the, you know, total lordship of heaven, our demigods, follow? Like Ravan. If Ravan says, hey Indra, come. Indra is coming like servant. Yes, that was the situation that time. Ravan was doing bhajan in such a way, and from Shankar getting so power. In Kailas Parvat, here, so many places. Still today, nobody can climb that Kailas Parvat. Still today. Whereas 29,000, almost 30,000 feet height is Everest mountain in the world, topmost. So many people there, so many people, they go and put their flag there. But our Kailas Parvat is only 24,000, like that, 23 something. But still up to now, nobody was successful to conquer the Himalaya Parvat. What is the mystery behind it? Follow what I say. So actually, Borun, Indra, everybody like servant. Hey, Indra, come! Indra coming. In front of Ravan. Ravan was so powerful there. So you see, now Arjuna wanted to prove that if we are going to get all this thing I already described, still the kind of, you know, burning state inside my heart, I find no way out. I find no medicine which can give me remedy, because my heart is burning. My heart dry up, my tongue dry up, all my sense organ dry up. I cannot feel any inspiration to fight at all. What kind of weakness I don't know, going to grasp. What kind of weakness I cannot speak clearly. I don't know what happens to me. So, nahi prapaswami mama panuddat jachokam. Jachokam meaning grievance, grieve. Follow. Jachokam muchoshanam indriyanam abappo bhumau. Mashapattamidhyam. Follow. Abappo bhumau. Bhumabapappo. You see, there is bo, one bo. There actually you have to put another sign. You will split up in Shandi, then you can pronounce. Otherwise you cannot pronounce. So abappo bhumau asapatna midhyam, or split up, or can come and join with the second part, and there is O, bhumau. Follow, there is a system. Rajyam suranam opi chadhipatyam. If I can get the total, you know, lordship of heaven, maybe all Indra, Varun, still I cannot find any medicine. But to still Arjun, I am in full of doubt. Eh? You see, I am not going to explain long way, it will take long, one sloka, one day, 2 days. So this way I cannot explain, no, excuse me, not possible. This way, actually, karma is always bad. Karma is always bad. But if you are doing karma, karma arpan, you are going to do any karma for Krishna, there is no problem. But oh, whole world, infinity jivatma in infinity world, they are going to do something for, they are going to do something. Their approach is totally wrong. Because karma is always dangerous. Any kind of karma you are going to do, you are bound to get reaction. Follow. Any kind of karma, anything, bad or good, I don't like to hear. Any karma, bad and good, you are going to do, you will have to get the result of that. Follow. But be sure it is written in Shastra, it is written, Je karmanam parinamitvat avirinchat amangalam. Karma always going to give some result. That is dangerous. So karma is always bad. If the karma you are doing in favor of Krishna, Prabhu, then if first it is karmarpan, after that you can realize, after that you can feel, automatically bhakti can appear. Through karmarpan you can go, through gyanmarg you can go, through bhakti marg you can go. Ultimately you will have to touch bhakti. Without bhakti, you are not going to get it. Maybe you are yogi, maybe you are gyani, you are so far. Still today, many yogis there, so many yogis, they are doing bhajan for 5,000 years. You cannot find them. Still today they are there. 5,000 you know, years over. 4,000 years over. What to speak about Ashwatthama? Ashwatthama is still there. Those who are lucky, they sometime watch. Ashwatthama doing bhajan in Vrindavan, Pisai Gaon. Ashwatthama growing Pishach Deva, you know, witch. Anywhere Ashwatthama going to live, within 1-2 kilometers, they can get mad smell. Oh, you cannot stay. So bad smell you can get. Ashwatthama whole body. Pisach. Ashwatthama developing kushto, core. Ashwatthama developing core. Core mean core, Sanskrit, core, Hindi, Bangla. Is core mean leprosy disease. And this way. He is sometimes crying. Sometimes crying. And here actually money was there. Money was there. Money was cut up by the instruction of Krishna. Money was cut up by whom? Arjun. From then onwards, still blood coming out. No medicine is there to give relief. The money taken out is here. There is blood coming out. Sometimes pain. So Ashwatthama going to get his own result of his karma. Ashwatthama going to get his own result, karma. Chapal Gopal going to get his own result of his own karma. Get his own karma. Leprosy disease. Prabhu, save me. I cannot save you. Cannot save you. Long you have to. What? Nothing. You have to. Life after life, infinity, you have to suffer this way. You are committing opera unto the lotus feet of Sivas. Who is my heart? I cannot excuse you. Even Vishwanath, Kashi Vishwanath, not excuse. Kashi Vishwanath, no excuse. Huh? Annapurna Devi, wife of Kashi Vishwanath, no. Go away. Vaishnava Aparadi can place, can get place nowhere. So please try to control yourself from committing Vaishnava Aparadi. Maybe you are doing less bhajan, okay. Still okay. I'm not going to advise you do less bhajan. No, still okay. At least you are not going to get punishment, okay. Wrong bhajan, big problem. So Arjun wanted to prove that this kind of, you know, but I already told many times that Varnasam Dharma is already established by Krishna. Chaturvarna Maya Sistam Gunukarma Vivagasaha Tasso Kartaram Upi Vidhimam Akartaram Abhayam. Abhay mean? If you use material term, there's a without any depreciation. Depreciation, no? Depreciation. After 500 years, you can make depreciation. Even though you can, it is running towards destruction. Depreciation means khoy. Your body also, when you took birth, after they are growing, your nourishment going, you are growing young age, after that gradually, some metabolic change going on. You are daily, you are watching your mouth by mirror, that's why you cannot feel. But somebody going to look you, after five years or 10 years, your body change. I cannot understand that you are so grown up. Hello, this way. So changes are not visible if you are daily. So now Sanjay going to speak. Sanjay going to relay in front of whom? Whom? Huh? Dhritarashtra speaking. Sanjay vacha evam uktva rishikesam gura keshaha parantapaha na jatsa iti govindyam ukta tusim babhubaha. Babhubaha, become silent. Arjun speaking, eva mukta, after speaking, giving this kind of dialogue, eva mukta, after speaking this way, to Rishikesh, Rishikesham, Gurakeshaha, Parantapaha. Who is Parantapa? He is Gurakeshaha. Yeah, Gurakeshaha and Parantapa, same. The title of Arjun. So, not separate. Who is Gurakesha? He is Parantapa. Gurakesha means who has taken victory over sleeping. He need not sleep. Night after night he can stay without taking rest night time. It's called Gurakesha. And Parantapa means who is himself sufficient to show power in the battlefield in front of those enemies. The enemy become frightened. That's called Parantapaha. Parantapaha, he can shake the opponent party. That's called Parantapaha. No, Jose, I cannot fight. Iti, this way, speaking to Govinda and to sing Babhubaha. Now stop speaking. Don't like to speak. He becomes silent. Tam ubacha rishikesaha prahasan iva bharata senayor ubhayar madhye vishidantam idam vachaha. In between these two team, army, in array, they are standing. And now Arjun going to show this kind of attitude. Atvam to him, tvam ubacha rishikesaha, tvam. Kartar ipshitam iti karmo. In Vyakaran you can know kartar ipshitam iti karmo. Karta, the doer, what like to do, that is called karma. So here, tam ubacho rishikesaha. Tam ujacho, to him, rishikesa speaking. Huh? Rishikesaha prahasan niva, with a very, very strange smiling mood. Not ordinary smiling. With a very strange smiling mood, Prahasan Niva Bharata. Bharata mean not India. Here yeah, Bharata mean what do you mean? All word, each and every word you should follow. Whole life if you read Gita, you cannot understand. Oh, each and every word. Here yeah, Bharata mean not India. Bharata mean Arjun taking bath in a destiny of Bharat Maharaj. He is in this line. Abhamsa. Satam uvacharishi kesaha prahasan eva bharata senayor uvayar madhe vishidanta midam vachaha. When Arjun going to show dejection, full dejection mood in between there. He is now standing in between the two party going to start fight. Now Krishna with a very strange smiling mood going to speak. As if Krishna want to make a joking. As if Krishna like to make a joking with Krishna's Arjuna's mood. That's why in the beginning also you can remember Krishna was bound to speak that way. You can remember previously. Kutosta kasmala midam bhisamaya samupasitam. Where from you are developing this kind of? It's not good. It is not appreciable. Where from you are getting this kind of mood? You think you are gyani? You are giving lecture. You want to prove that you are a very knowledgeable person. But you are foolish. Krishna speaking, Bhagavan vacho, asaccha, asaccha anvasvachastvam, pragyavarangsho bhasase. When you are speaking, it seems you are a very knowledgeable person, pandit. But actually you are not pandit, you are foolish number one. That's why you should not grieve, express your grief for that. You should not expect gift from them. They are coming for fighting. Okay, Pitama, Vishwa, everybody there. So what? You are going to express your doubt, you are going to express your, you know, weakness. What is that? You should not expect that kind of grief. Because I started with the stroke, you know. Punarapi jananam, punarapi maranam, punarapi matri jathare sayanam. Very humble. And those who are pandit, for them usually I speak this way. Bhajo govindam, govindam bhajo muramate, samprapte sannihite kale. Nahi nahi rakhyati dunkriya karane. Sanskrit Bhakaran not going to save you at last moment. Hello. Sanskrit grammar anyway not going to save you. So what is written? Sangprapte sannihite kale. All seventh case ending. Sannihite kale. Sangprapte. After that sannihite kale. All seventh case ending. After that, what happens? Sanskrit Vyakaran not going to save you. Even become, you can take a degree of Sanskrit Vyakaran. So what? You have to get direct realization from Sadhu Guru Vaishnava. From their heart, power coming. You will have to catch and make you powerful. We will have to take power from Guru Bhargava and make us powerful. We are not weak. We can cut all material bondage, go up very easily. No kind of kama, krodha, no kind of ignorance cannot put us in trouble anymore. Because we are surrendered unto the lotus feet, right? We are surrendered unto the lotus feet of Gurudev, right? We are surrendered. We are seeking help. So be careful. Don't speak lie. So, asachvanu anasvachastvam. Pragyavavang subhasase gata suno gata asungscha. Asungscha. Asu mean pran. Be careful for life pran, pran. You cannot, never you can put singular number. When you are going to use varsha, varsha mean rain, you have to always put plural number. Varshasu aham. Varshasu aham. Tishtami. Grihe. Varsha, when rainy season there, I am staying in room. This you can say. So, Varsha, about sand, sand, about life, you cannot use. Those are always plural. Prananam rakshane. Tatparo bhavo. Prananam rakshane tatparo bhavo. Tumar pran to save your life become very, you know, active. Prananam, not life, singular number. So, prananam rakshane tatparo bhavo. Try to become active to save your own life. So, you see. So, here you see, gatasung, asungmi pran. Gatasung, gat. Gatasuna gatasungscha nanu sachanti pandita sachanti panditaha. Sachanti, plural number, and panditaha, plural number. Those who are pandit, they are not going to express any grief over this issue. They are not, those who are actual pandit, they are not going to express any kind of in grief over this issue. Because any man going to die, he can take birth again. He is going to take birth now. He is going to die. Oh, what? Is that rotating? Now you are enjoying life, you are going to die. Again you have to take birth. Again you have to die. You are going to... This is going... So, what is the inner meaning? Atma not going to die. Spirit, he cannot... Burned up spirit, you cannot wash, you cannot, you know, dry up. Atma is one kind of such a thing which is beyond our human comprehension. Nayam atma pravajanena labhyo, nayam atma pravajanena labhyo, na medhaya na bahuna sutena, jam eva eno, vinite tena labhyo. Follow? So, no pandit, nanu sachanti panditaha, any pandit, though any, no, so many, those who are pandit, they are not at all going to express their grief over this simple issue. You are going to express. You want to prove that a pragyava, rangstu bhasa se, pragyavan means knowledgeable person. Having past, present, and future, all very, follow. Pragya vada. Pragya, who is Pragya? Who is then in material world? No material enjoyment can put in trouble to that sadhu. He is Pragyavan. Pragyavan means he is in there in material society. He is there in material society, but in material society so many illusion, maya. But that maya cannot do any harm to that. Hello? Yes, he is program, he is total control over Maya. He is standstill, his brain is very unified. So you are speaking like a Pragyavadam. So Bhasase, you are speaking like that. But Pandita, those who are Pandit, they never speak like that. You are speaking this way. You want to prove they are Pandit. Foolish. No. It is not a matter over which you can express your grief. Any man taking birth, any man going to die. Any man taking birth is going to die. After death is again going to take. Because Atma anyway, we cannot create Jivatma. Many foreign devotees put a question, Maharaj, Jivatma is produced daily? No! Jivatma not, production of Jivatma not, Jivatma infinity. They think, the Jivatma can be produced daily. Are, whereas Jivatma coming from Tatasa Sakti, Prabhupada also in article I can translate, I already translate, that Maya Sakti already taking a transformation of this material world. Jiva Sakti Tatastha Shakti taking a transformation of countless jivas. So where from you are this question coming? Ah, Maharaj, jivatma daily produced, daily production of jivatma. No, infinity jivatma. What is the question of production? No, jayate, mriyate. Already Krishna can speak after some time. No question of jivatma is there for infinity period. And Parameshwar, Supreme Lord, is also there. No question. So, Tatastha Shakti already transformed into all jivatma. Maya Shakti already got transformation in the form of his material world. Chit Shakti already take the transformation of the transcendental world. Golok, Vrindavan, Vaikuntha, everything there. Follow. Still it is Bibhu Vastu. Still it is Vibhu, unending, not measurable. This kind of dham, this kind of counting of jivas, this kind of factors cannot come under my jurisdiction, so that I can count, I can say, measure. This Golok Dham is this by this. This kilometer by this, I cannot speak. In Brajadham, we are speaking Churasikos Brajamandal, but still, it is a only a passing word. Churasikos 84 crores, we are speaking. But this, within these 84 crores, Vibhu, Vibhu, Dhamma. I already discussed this. How it is possible that in small Gambhira Mandir, thousands of devotees coming, even demigods, they are coming to take darshan of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. They are very, very, very comfortable with your feeling. How possible? how they are feeling comfortable? Well, the space is very small. So, Kavi Karnabhu speaking, it is Vibhu Vastu. Contraction, expansion, reduction is going on. Like Padma. When sun rises, when sun goes, follow. Now, Krishna going to give argument to Arjuna. Arjuna, you are speaking like a learned man, but you are foolish, like foolish you are speaking. Actually, na tu evayam, na tu evayam. You have to read very quickly, otherwise you have to split up. Na tu eva aham. Or if you at a time like to read, na tu evayam, tu evayam, na tu evaham. Na tu eva aham, na tu eva aham, yatu, nasam, na tvam, neme, na ime, janadhipaha, na chaiva, na bhavishyamaha, sarve vayamataha param. Sarve vayamataha param. There is no such time in the period of infinity flow of time. There is infinity flow of time. In this infinity flow of time, Arjuna, you cannot find out even a single time period when I was not there. You and all those fighters, those who are coming for fighting, they were not there. No, you cannot find out such a time in the flow of time history, infinity period. Arthad, what? Krishna want to speak? Arjuna, Jivatma is eternally existing. Jivatma is eternally existing. What? What's the reason for why you are going to express your grief? It's not appropriate. No. Also, you know from Upanishad, Nitto Nityanam Shetanos Shetananam Eko Bahunam Jo Vidadhatu Kaman. You know? There is specifically in Upanishad, Nitto Nityanam. Krishna, all Nitta, Jivatma. And Krishna is Nitto. Nitto Nityanam. He is a Nitto of Nitto. Original cause of all Nitta. Nitto of Nitto means original cause of Nitto. Nitto Nityanam, Shetanas Shetananam, Eko Bahunam, Jo vidadhati kamana, say that is Supreme Lord, who is going to fulfill your desire, who is going to fulfill my desire to do serve Gurudeva. He is giving all, you know, going to fulfill the hearts of everybody. Follow. So Arjuna, how you are going to express your doubt? How you are going to express your grief over this simple issue? There is no such time in the period of infinity time flow when you can specify, I was not there, you were not there, all those fighters, they were not there. Always they are there. Maybe now, Pitamavishya coming in the form of Pitamavishya. But previous life, he was Saptasi, one Rishi. Basu, Ashtabasu, one Basu. One Basu, not Saptasi. Ashtabasu, one Basu coming. There were some details, information in Mahabharata. You need not go through Mahabharata. Prabhupada asking, you should go through Gita, Bhagavad, this. Mahabharata, you can grow confusion. Follow? You can grow confusion if you go. Detailed information. Why Ganga going to give birth to this Ashtabashu, and why this way Ganga ultimately gone from Shantanu Raja? This was the argument. Agreement. Ganga Devi speaking, I can marry you, but you cannot put any question. Any day you are going to put any question to any of my activity, in that case I am going to leave you. Okay, no problem. So from then onward, Shantanu Raja has no right to put any question. All boys taking birth, and Ganga Devi going and putting in Ganga. Oh my God, last time crying, Raja, King, you are actually witch, demon. Now I expressing doubt, so I am leaving. Then Ganga gone again. Spiritual heaven gone. Follow. And Ganga Putra Vishwa was there. So Ganga Putra Vishwa, this life is Ganga Putra Vishwa. Previous life is Ashtabhashu. That previous life is some. So, this kind of, you know, Baladev Vidyavasan speaking this way, very long time, giving so many arguments, you can, so many examples. I have no time to speak this way. So, actually, here one point I like to clarify. Some Mayavadi can speak. There is one and a unique soul. They never agree that just Jivatma is there in this material world. They want to speak, one Jivatma is there, one Atma is there, and reflection is there in water. Suppose there are hundreds of pots here kept in the baranda. Suppose, in open baranda or in roof, you are going to put hundreds of water pots. And if you watch each of water pot, you can see same sun reflection there. Those Mayavadi speaking this way. Their explanation is not good. Any Upanishad, Vedanta, Bhagavat, not going to support their conception. So we are not going to get this. They are speaking, this material world is one kind of dream. Who are you? Who are me? All Brahma. They are speaking this way. Huh? It's dream. I am touching this world is dream. I am talking with you, dream. Huh? They are speaking. All dream. Sangsar hai hi nahi. No sangsar is there. Huh? They are speaking the Mayavadi. They are giving big lecture. Thousands of people going to attend their Katha. It's not actually Harikatha, Mayar Katha. Thousands of people going to attend. They are very sweet philosophy they can speak. Actually, Sangsar is not there. It's one kind of dream, illusion, really so. They're speaking this. But Mahaprabhu is speaking, no! This material world is not false, not dream. It is not perpetual. That much you can say. it is not perpetual. No, I am not going to stay here in this material world with this body. Okay. But for that, your body is false. No, you cannot say. They are speaking this way. Mahaprabhu is speaking, only you can speak this way, that you are, this material world is not permanent. This much you can say. But you cannot say, this dream, all false. Yeah. Mahaprabhu said, no, it's all false. Useless. This way, actually, Daivi jesha gunamayamaya maya durattaya mame vaye prapadyante maya metam tarantite. So who can realize that Atma is not going to die? Those who are having this kind of knowledge. Nayam Atma prapachana nilabhyo na medhayana bhuna sutena. Nachikata was bound to put question in front of Jam Maharaj. What is the mystery about Jivatma? Jumraj will say, oh, stop it. You can ask some other question, other benediction I can... No, I like to know it because nobody I find who can answer this. Machikata, you can ask another question. It's very mysterious. I want to... If you like to give me benediction, I like to know. What is the mystery of Jivatma? Then, Jamraj Mara speaking in front of Machikata, I was successful to cheat everybody, but I was undone in front of you. You are so clever. I give you benediction. Whenever people can do jagya, they can find one flame, special flame of jagya in the name of Nachiketa. Nachiketa. In the name of Nachiketa, one flame is there, famous in the world of jagya. Follow? Nachiketa was so clever. But we are so foolish. In front of Gurudev, in front of Siddhar Goswami, in front of Bhakti Vinod Thakur, we can get no kippah. Because we are so weak. We are so weak. We are going to be influenced by Maya all the time. If you like to prove it, if you like to understand a Vaishnava, you can understand this way. Otherwise you cannot test him. Somebody can pass this kind of door. Prabhupada is and always want to get Patishta. That's why 64 marks making. What use? He can do Harinam chant, Harinam, Hari Krishna, Hari Krishna, Krishna Krishna. Prabhupada making 64 marks all around. Wow. So if you speak wrong way, it is the Patishta of Prabhupada, then you are going to make mistake. Prabhupada never want to get anything, no Patishta. It's all Vaishnavi Patishta. Not Pratishtha. So those Vaishnavas, they are less interested to take place in, palace. You can remember the case of Gaurakishore Babaji Maharaj. Some Jamindar king came. Oh, Babaji Maharaj, you can take trouble to come in my palace. I can allow you to stay. No problem, there is all facility. That king speaking. Babaji Maharaj said, that is why I don't look together. There is all facility. That's why I don't... Why? Because if I go there in your palace, I can get habituated to stay there. I can look your queen, so I can get some reaction. So in future, you can file a case against me. So gradually you can fight with me. We can go to court. This is not good. Better you can come, leaving that palace, you come here, I can make one room for you, bhajan kutir for you. You can take trouble to stay here, I can help you all way. Even you need not go for Madhuguri, I can take prasadam and help you to take prasadam. So this is the answer of Gaurakishore Babaji Maharaj. Because king palace, sometime we are going in such a place, whole hall, AC, Harikatha going on. Sometimes we are strong sunlight, Karchi, 42 degree, 43, we are doing parikram. Last time when I was doing parikram, you cannot put leg for 1 second. So burning. Because time, there is no alternative. I am going away. And last time I will have to do parikrama on that day, Ballabh. And that time it was so sunlight. And I started from my bhajan kuti there, I reached there around 12:30, 12. So I was bound to start 12. Because I have no time, I have to come back within 4 or 5. Follow? Even at the time of Churasika's Parikrama, at least 14 years back, one doctor was there, he was a Brajavasi doctor, one Babaji Maharaj was there. For 60 years he is staying in Brajamandal. He crying in front of me. Maharaj, I was staying long time, but never I do Parikrama. If you help me, what do you say? You are staying here. I am also staying here. No, if you take me, okay, you come. In the middle, when I come on, I finish, when I come to Darshan, then the doctor gone mad. He proposed, Maharaj, if we go this short way, then we can reach Darshan very quickly. I said, okay, let us go. After that, what happened? Oh my God! 1 second we cannot, because there is sand. At least there road, it can take 2 kilometers more, still okay. But that sand, burning sand. Then we propose, we gamcha, like this, they are also like gamcha, all the time in Brajavasi. My gamcha, one gamcha there in head, one gamcha here. So I arrange some water from Babaji Maharaj's pot. Then I gamcha, I make it wet. And if I go 2 minutes, I throw the gamcha and stand on gamcha for some time. After I take up gamcha, go some time, again throw the gamcha and stand on. This way somehow I reach Darshan hill. I know the experience, I am not speaking. I am speaking everything from a direct feeling. What? Oh, so hot. Like fire. I know. So this way actually, now gradually you understand what I mean to say. The Krishna speaking is this kind of argument is totally obsolete. It's actually, you should not speak this way. Actually, it is, actually, you like to stop fighting. How you can stop? You are Kshatriya. It is the duty of Kshatriya to fight, stand in front of battlefield. You have no right to fly. Go away from battlefield. You are coward, like coward. Now, Krishna speaking, Arjun, whenever any man taking birth in material world, then this material guna, shatarajava tama guna, going to put you in trouble. Anybody taking birth in this material world, surely going to be influenced by Maya. Prabhupad, Bhakti, Vinod, Thakur, I am not going to speak about them. Anybody. Those are Nitya Siddha Parasat of them. Even Sukhdev Goswami wanted to speak, I cannot come out of the belly of my mother because Maya can't touch you. Krishna said, okay, Maya cannot touch you. I promise you, you come out. For 16 years you are staying inside the belly of mother, it's not good. 16 years. Stay. I cannot come out, Maya can't. No, Krishna said, no, Maya can't touch. Okay. It is a system. I cannot break the system. Well, Maya can touch you for fraction of second. I mean, one mustard seed, if I put on the horn of Gomata, how long it will stay there? One mustard seed. Round mustard seed I take and put on the horn of Gomata. Fraction of second can go down. At that much time, Maya can touch you. After that, you are free. You come, please. Then Sukhdev was saying, come out. After coming out, taking birth, Sukhdev Goswami is less interested to look back, who is my mother? Let me see who is my father. No. Sukhdev Goswami is less interested to see who is my father. Let me see who is my mother. No. Going away to forest. See the situation. So Paramahansa Sreshta. There is a topmost Paramahansa. You see. So, matras parsastu kanteyo shitushno shukho dukshada agama payino anitvastvam titikshasya avarata. Try to read. Matras parsastu kanteyo shitushno shukho dukshada Agamapayino anitvastvang titikshasya bharata. Bharata means Arjuna. You are coming in the destiny of Bharat Maharaj. All arrangement in this material world is temporary, Arjuna. You are unnecessarily you are playing your head. Unnecessarily you are going to play your head over this some small cheap issues. You are going to play your head over those cheap issues, small issues. Actually, hot and cold, happy, unhappiness, happiness. What is this? Can you show the existence? Can you show? Can you show any eternal existence of hot and cold, happiness and distress, you know? Can you show? Because in the background of trikal meaning past, present and future. Try to understand. In the background of this factor, past, present and future. In the background of past, present and future, there is no eternal existence. But you are speaking, it is too hot, Maharaj. You have been too cold today. What? It's all, you know, useless. All useless, not, it's all temporary. Agama paina. This coming and going. Just now we are feeling hot. Some days before, now weather changing. After 2 months, Maharaj, I need to get one shower and sweater. Changing. You are bound. Follow? This way, you are compelled by Maya. You are complete. You are guided by Maya. Huh? How it is possible those Munirishis, they are doing bhajan without any clothes? They are in Himalaya. They are doing bhajan. Huh? So until and unless you are successful to cult all Maya bandage while you are living, not that after your death you can cut Maya. Be careful. Not that after you die you can cut your... No! While you are living, you can go out of this kind of problem. Somebody going to insult me. Sometime going to give me garland. Sometime I feel hot. Sometime cold. Sometime insult. Sometime honored I am. This way. Sometime I feel happy. Sometime no. Distress. I am not happy. Unhappy. Because on the background of past, present and future, you cannot find any eternal existence of those things. Those are agama painaha, coming and going. This devotee habituated to stay in minus 20 degree. He took birth in such a place where temperature is minus 20, 30 degree or 25. Eh? If you take him, he can die. Oh, Maharaj, take me away from here. Which is very good for him, is not good for you. If I take you to Rajasthan, desert, oh, too much hot, Maharaj, I cannot stay here, you can come here. Too much humidity, or somebody coming here, Maharaj, in Bengal, too much humidity, I cannot stay, I can go back to. What is suitable for you, that is not suitable for him. What is suitable for him, not suitable for him. You like to take so much sweet. I am not habituated to take so much sweet. It's not suiting me. This way, what is suiting you? Huh? Your body can suit, not suiting me, which is not suitable for me. This way, man to man vary. If I speak something heavy, you can feel insulted. But if Sukhdev Goswami is there, who care, man? Who is speaking who? Somebody throwing stone to Sukhdev Goswami. Hey, Nanga Baba, aye gayo in Brajavasa. Naked Baba coming in my our village. Some small boy is speaking, throwing stone to him. Somebody giving stone, somebody giving sand, and some, you know, Grama Singha mean lion, but Grama Singha mean kutta, dog. It's called grammar singer. In Sanskrit we say grammar singer. Grammar singer means they are singer, but grammar singer. Singer means lion, but grammar singer means dog. You cannot understand. So, you will have to go deep. Not that you are wasting your time sleeping and enjoyment. Huh? You think bhajan is very easy. Huh? You have to do. But bhajan is really easy, if you can understand. Not that I am going to put you in trouble with this word. No. So, Sukhdeva Goswami never... Sukhdeva Goswami never care, don't care. Who is going to insult, who is going to... Just Paramahansa. Hot and cold, always naked. Not even coping. No clothes, nothing. Eh? Then, but still Sukhdeva Goswami very happy. Because Bhagavad Tattva Vigyan is there inside heart. If Bhagavad Tattva Vigyan is there inside your heart, any situation you are put into, any situation you are put into, you can feel comfortable. No warning. Very happiness can touch you. So this way, matras parsas tu kanteyo, shito shitushno sukho dukshada, Agama paino anitvastvam titikshasvaharata. You will have to suffer, you will have to bear, you will have to get habituated. You will have to get habituated to suffer all those things. And before leaving your body, you can feel that those kind of changing situation and changing environment cannot put you in trouble. Follow? Before your death, before your death, you will have to take you up to that level where you can find no influence of Maya. No hot, no cold, no thirsty, no hungry. This life, not that after this life. Krishna can give argument also. While you are in this body, you will have to change. You can get no time. No. This life you will have to do. So, gradually you can show gradually that if unnecessarily I am going to disturb you, first of all, those who are Sadguru, first of all, those are Sadguru, they are watching your condition. First of all, Sadguru, like Prabhupada Bhakti, they are watching you. They are watching you and can understand what is your situation. According to that, they can advise you. And now some foolish people going to preaching, oh, you can go, you can take sannyas, you can take retlo. They are making all nonsense. So much garbage they are making in the society. I can prove here in Gita. But Krishna wants to speak. According to your grade, you will have to go up. If you break, once, like you like to go to roof. You want to go to roof, you will have to go one step, second step. There may be 15 staircase or 12. In each staircase, you will have to put your leg. But provided you are going to enjoy exceptional kripa, then no problem. Then jump. Sometimes it happens so, one boy is reading his fifth class. Then the headmaster giving one remark that that boy can be admitted to eighth class. So knowledgeable. So three class in between. He is supposed to go fifth class after sixth standard. Seventh standard, after eight. In our life we have seen. In Russia, one 12 years boy, when I was a small student, I read that that boy can give all medical information, like big doctor. 12 years boy. When he complete his graduation, when he complete his doctor, I don't know. Only 12 years. He can spill all secrecy about medical tattva. Oh my God, big doctor cannot speak. This was a special case. It's called promotion. He can be promoted to class 8 or maybe 10. So matta sparsasu kantiyo sitosho suko dukshada agama paino anitva stvang titiksho Bharata. Arjun, you will have to suffer all this. Appear. You have to get habituated in this life because after leaving this body, no way. Then again you have to take bath. So better you try to get promotion. Eh? Now after that, number 5th sloka I can explain as 15 or 16. I can read only today. I can explain next day because time cannot permit. Eh? So, yang hi na vyathente te purusham purushar sabha shamo dukkho sukham dhiram so amrita taya kalpate. Only I can give one line. Those who are eligible to attain that stage when no pain, no enjoyment, nothing going to touch. He is the unique personality to get amrita. I can explain in details next day. He never feel any sorry. He never going to get any enjoyment and material enjoyment. He never feel hot and cold, insult or honor. All same to him. His mind is just equipoised. His mind is just equipoised, man, balanced. It's never feel. Krishna speaking, that man is eligible to get amrita, nectar. After that very important sloka, 2 sloka I can explain next day. Na sato vidyate bhavo, na bhavo vidyate sataha, uhayo ropi drishto, drishto, antastu anayas tatta darshivhi. I can explain these 2 sloka. So punaraki maranam, punaropi jananam, punaropi matri jathare swayanam. One chakalpadur was sick about Sindhu Babaja, Patitanang Pabur and Pavishna Bhunamo.
One wife who is called Pativrati, she really is like you said before, and I want to know how the spiritual man, because we sometimes hear that credit, what the husband is doing, also the wife is getting in spirit, or is it both the same? How is it we can understand?
Actually, on those days, the marriage system was totally different. At present, actually, they are marrying forcefully. But that time, marriage was totally different. You know the case of Draupadi. You know the case of, Sita Devi. Follow? So, first of all, like Guru, when I am going to accept my Gurudev, before that, I feel inspiration, this Gurudev is just fitting my life. This Gurudev can change my life, I am feeling some inspiration. After that, they come and take shelter. But at present, totally different. One man from any place coming to take shelter, not me. Hey, you come, you can take shelter. Gurudev gives. Follow what I mean to say. But Rupa Goswami was speaking, Adau Guru Padasrayo Tasmat Krishna Dikshadi Shikshanam. I can explain this sloka. Someday. I can remember. Rupa Goswami Baba want to speak. First of all, you will have to take shelter unto lotus feet of Gurudev. After that, you can take Diksha. But you are just doing this before it. Opposite. You are speaking, I have taken Diksha. That's why I am, sir. Rupa Goswami, no. Adau Guru Padasaya. First of all, you can get inspiration by the Vaishnava etiquette and bhajan power of that. Then you can feel inspiration. Then you can take Diksha. So mentally you are going to accept your Gurudev, like me, in my life. I, from heart, I am sitting in Vyasasana. From my heart, I accepted my Gurudev. Whereas I, before never I saw my Gurudev. Maybe previously we saw. How it is possible? The marriage system was like that. Follow? One lady, she is inspired to accept him in the post of his husband. Follow? Like one example I can see, Kardam Rishi doing bhajan. Because Kardam Rishi was given order by Brahma, hey, you can expand population. How I can spare? Because I like to get appropriate wife, you know? That you can get, no problem. This way, doing bhajan. Then automatically Supreme Lord coming. Hey! Day after tomorrow, Manu Maharaj coming to you with daughter and wife and going to give that daughter to you. And don't deny. You will have to accept. It is my approval. Well, Kardam is doing bhajan. In the meantime, you can find one chariot coming, flying in the sky like plane and coming. And as landing, after that they are paying dandavat to Kardam Rishi. Oh Rishi, I have desire in my heart. With this desire I am coming. My daughter, very much interested, she is going to give life to you. She is already dedicated to you, really. I like to give to you. Please accept. I know you are Rishi. Rishi says, well, that daughter is very qualified. Who? Devahuti. Then Kardam Rishi agree, because Sri Krishna already told, hey, day after tomorrow, Kardam Rishi coming with wife. Hey, Kardam Rishi, to Kardam Rishi, Bhagavan Supreme Lord speaking, day after tomorrow, Manu coming with wife Satrupa and like to give daughter to you. You will have to marry. Okay, no problem. After that, Kardam Rishi marry, but with one condition. Whenever I find one boy going to take birth, then I can leave this material world. With this condition, I can marry. Okay, no problem. With this condition, Kardam Rishi marry. And Kardam Rishi leading, you know, spiritual life at the same time, and family life. Because doing yajna, and Manu Putri, I mean the daughter of Manu, going to help him all the time. After long period, Kardam Rishi, one day showing compassion, oh, you are suffering for me, long time, you are actually the daughter of a king. So now your body condition, you're so, it's like a poor lady, it's like, I can change, no problem. Then Kardam Rishi, out of his own bhajan power, make one lake. You take bath in lake, you can get back your own health, like, then, Kardam Rishi, out of his own bhajan power, arranging one plane, very nice plane. In this plane, there is a flower garden, sleeping room, everything, all flying. Kardam Rishi making. The demigods gone mad, how possible, out of a yoga power. After that, one by one, seven or eight daughter took birth. Then Kardam Rishi going to leave Sangsar. Then Manuputri crying, you promised me when a boy can take birth, only then you can go. Now only daughters are there, who can arrangement of marriage should be there. You are going to leave me, how, why can I be alone? Then actually Kardam say, okay. Then Supreme Lord told, I can come in your family. Like a boy, in a son. Then, you know, then who? Who came? Kapil Dev. That today actually I already start. Previous chapter was a dejection of Arjuna. This is, Arjuna, a knowledge of, you know, Sankhya Yoga, Prakriti Purush Yoga now. I can explain next day. Vanchakalpa Durvasya ke pasandhe bhavachu. Patritanam pavaram bhavishnam.